Hello guys and welcome back to another video on Tutorial Guru. Today we're going to be teaching you how you can remove a poll on Facebook Messenger. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe and turn on your notification bell so that you don't miss out on any new videos by us. Without further ado, let's get started. So the first thing you're going to do is head on over to your Messenger and open the group chat in which you've created the poll. Now to create a poll in a group chat, you'll simply tap on the plus icon that appears on the bottom left side of this chat. Tap on polls and you'll be able to create a poll by entering a question and providing it options. As you can see, a poll has been already created in this group chat. Now, normally when you send a message in Messenger, you can long press on it and you'll be able to see the remove option. However, if you long press on a poll, the only option you'll be getting is to either add an option or to remove it. There is no official way Messenger has provided that allows you to delete a poll from your group chat. However, you can work your way around it. A poll will not be active unless you interact with it. So as long as you guys don't interact with it and head on over with your conversation, it will not pop up as the first thing you see when you open the group chat. Another way you can do so is by simply deleting the chat. You can delete the chat and the poll in the chat will be deleted along it. To delete a chat, you'll simply tap on the information icon that appears on the top right corner of your screen. Tap on the three dotted icon. Over here, you'll be able to see delete conversation. Tap on it. Confirm that you want to delete a conversation by tapping on delete, and then your conversation will be deleted along with the poll that you've created in the conversation. And now you can simply open a new group chat with the same members and you will no longer be able to see this poll. These are the only ways you can currently remove a poll in the Facebook Messenger. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.